Hardly any water, hardly any food, and barely any shelter. And get this, this is a week for these 8 dogs in sub-freezing temperatures. Story sound familiar? Of course it does. This time, though, we're going to head down to Mississippi. First, take a look. I'd like you to meet Joey Wells. And then there's Ashley Wells. All smiles for their mugshots, right? With the Lafayette County Sheriff's Department. So investigators say these two left the 8 dogs. Yeah, 8 dogs outside for a week during a powerful snowstorm. Again, sub-freezing temperatures, an entire week. When investigators found the dogs, one of them had already crossed the Rainbow Bridge. One of them died while the deputies responded to this call for a, quote, wellness check. Both Ashley Wells and Joey Wells have been charged with animal cruelty. So now, if convicted on this, both Wellses could face a maximum of 5 years behind bars and $3,000 in fines. So what's the chances, you think, that they're going to get 5 years behind bars and a $3,000 fine for each of them? Yeah, probably slim to none, right? So again, as always, have your voice heard. I've put the relevant contact information for the district attorney as well as the sheriff's department in the link in my bio. One dog, that one dog who died, let's not let that dog's death be in vain. You know what to do. Blow up the phones.